This is an adventure and a drama film.
My favorite character is Lena. Lena, she's the protagonist.
She has blonde hair. She has a blue age. She's curious.
My favorite character is Kazuma.
Kazuma is a best friend of Lena.
He is nice. He is a protagonist and very, very mature.
The strong point of the film, this is character and acting.
The remarkable technique is the image, the sound.
The image is beautiful,
the sound is moving.
For me, a game moment is Lena discovering the monster.
The most remarkable thing is when Lena meets the monster.
The end of the film is confusing.
The end of the film is very moving.
The end of the film is confusing.
Monkeys. Okay. The poster. So, let's start with the dominant colors. You start. Okay. And? Okay. What color is that, in fact? What is that? Yes. Probably. Okay, position. The black is front, is devant. In the south, east, and the fire. Okay, emotions of the characters. Aida, sleeping, morning. Emotions in that time.
The boy.
It's not a boy. A boy is small.
The man. The surprise.
This one.
Yes.
Look surprised, and this one, the big one, probably the hero. Yes.
Serious.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And number three, there is a woman. Can you see her emotion? No. She's hidden. Characters, the possible relations. So a man number two, and a woman. Possible relations. Imagine.
Friends.
Three friends?
Yes. So
enemies? Okay. That's it. Friends or enemies? Okay for me. Number 12 and the logo. So you see monkeys all around. Can you imagine the signification of this? This is difficult. So, yeah.
The monkeys, the shape.
Escape.
Escape, the zoo.
in the zoo or from the zoo? In, out. In, out. C'est l'un ou l'autre?
Out.
Okay. Two of the monkeys escape from the zoo. Okay. The genre, imagine the genre. What do you think? War film? Okay. Thriller? Princess? Thriller, war, thriller, no other possibilities?
Adventure.
Adventure, okay. Yes?
Crime.
Okay, so we have all these possibilities. And finally?
Science fiction.
Science fiction, how do you know that from the poster?
Fire.
Explosions? Okay, it could be war also. The title, 12 Monkeys. 12 en français, si vous préférez. Pourquoi 12? Ah, okay. À quoi ça me fait penser, 12? Oui? Ah, vous n'avez pas dire ça en anglais?
Months of the year.
Months of the year, or? Remember yesterday in the movie The Lonely Castle?
Time.
The time, the clock. And I think this is a clock. I'm not certain of it, but there is a notion of time, the limit of time. Your danger, time is limited, and you are after 12, 12 is finished, the end of the day. And I think there is something apocalyptic here. Anyway, your copybooks are closed. Can you open your copybooks on New York? Please. So, this film was shot in Baltimore and Philadelphia. So, as you can see, New York is here. Philadelphia is there, and Baltimore is here. Where is that? Yes.
In the USA.
Uh-huh. And where exactly? Because the USA are very big. Okay. And what is the name of this ocean? Yeah?
The Ocean Atlantic. The Atlantic Ocean.
Exactly. So, now we're going to compare the screenshots with places in New York. This looks like, example, shot number, okay, of course this is what you need to have. Do you have this, boss? I think you don't have the correct document to work on. This shot, this is in Philadelphia, but this looks like what? This looks like what in New York? This looks like the Statue of Liberty?
No.
Okay. No, because you have your vocabulary on the map. This looks like the Museum of Natural History? Mm-hmm. No, what does this look like? Yes?
Green. Green,
something like that. Please, Calista, use this looks like.
This looks like red, something like.
Okay, this looks like Grand Central. But what is that place, in fact? It's a museum? What's this in English? Where you have trains? Uh-huh. Exactly. So this is in Philadelphia. This one, what does this look like? Marius. Hey! Yes, but this is in Philadelphia, and the name is Benjamin Franklin. Do you know who is Benjamin Franklin? No? He was an inventor, very famous, and he was a friend of the president's. What does this look like, Janisa?
This looks like St. Patrick's Cathedral.
Yeah, this is not a cathedral. Yes, princess. This one? Yes. Actually, yes. Other propositions? Yes.
It's a Wall Street.
This looks like. Ça ressemble à.
This looks like.
Street? Okay. In fact, this is the City Hall of Philadelphia. I'm not sure we have a City Hall here. City Hall, you know what is the City Hall? La Mairie. We don't have this on the map. No, okay. Because it's a famous place in New York. This street, what does this look like? Okay, proposition.
This looks like public library.
The public library, okay. It's a city hall market. It's a market in Philadelphia. What does this look like? Yes?
This looks like a public
library. And of course, this is a library in Philadelphia. And look, in the film, there are graffitis on it and a lot of people, because there was a big problem that we'll see this film. Oh, more difficult. What does this look like? Retired? Zoe.
This looks like.
You don't know? Okay, propose.
This.
You can try it after, it's you.
This looks like Saint Patrick's Cathedral.
Okay, what do you propose? A cathedral with t-shirts, Christmas trees. Lot of products, objects, a saleswoman. What do you think?
This looks like a Brookfield place.
Yes, this is difficult to pronounce, but yes, Brookfield Place is a supermarket. So probably, yes. This one, this is in Baltimore, but what does this look like? You have two or three possibilities, yes?
This looks like Wall Street.
Okay, Wall Street. Is not Wall Street, it's St. Albert Street. Or, yes? A theater? Theater. Oh, probably, yes. Well, it's a possibility. It looks like a theater. Or a very famous street in New York.
It's a police station.
It's the police, yes. And in New York, you have these big streets, you know, square, very famous, with things like this, one way. You don't have this? Okay. This one. Easy. Princess. This looks like. Okay, one possibility. Second possibility, yes.
This looks like Brooklyn Seattle.
Definitely, yes. Finally, this doesn't look like anything in New York, but what is that? Yes. Yes, it's a zoo. Zoological society, exactly. And the lions, the statue of lions looks like what? Yes.
This looks like a library.
Yes, the public library in New York has got lion statues too. That's it for this morning. We're ready to go. You can close your copybooks.